Hey, welcome back. I exited and I didn't take my personal belongings with me. Ha ha ha. No, really, that's fine. 5 miles per hour. Just a lovely stroll.
Connected to rider
support. Now they're on to me.
This call may be recorded for quality assurance.
Hi, this is Waymo rider support.
Hi,
I received a notification from your car, so I'm just checking to make sure your trip is going smoothly. Everything okay?
Looking good. Thank you.
All right, we'll do then. Do you have any questions for me while I have you on the line?
Nope. I think I'm good. Thank you.
All right, Joel. You have a really good evening then.
You too.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, I should have asked if Brian was still... Ah, dang it. Okay. I knew I should have said something. I thought they stopped doing those check if the journey is going smoothly calls, like, months ago, but who knows. Because eventually I started complaining about it in the feedback. I was like, look guys, if the ride's not going smoothly, then I'll tell you. Like, you don't worry about me. But, no. No, I'll tell you what it actually is. They want screen time on the JJRicks Rides with Waymo playlist. Whoa! Oh joy, the car went into night mode. So now you can barely see the screen. Sorry. Nothing I can do about it. You and me both. It wasn't really a big bump. We could have gone fast over it. That's all right. Very nice. Oop. Very nice. Oh, we're out of night mode again. Must be the light sensor somewhere in the car. Nice detour. Left lane change. People on the right side are enjoying this. I think the car on the left might have just popped into existence. I'll let the editor decide on that. By the editor, I mean me in about 2 days. Or depending on the timeline, probably tonight, actually. This might be the video coming out after 53. Sorry about all the people that know about the very special video I have coming. But I'm still getting some affairs in order to get that published, so. Texting and driving. Lady, don't do that. Oh, man. least she's in front of me now. Well, actually, that's not a good thing. Unprotected left. Come on. Don't slow down now. Well, do slow down, but not that much. Oh, oop. The critical choice. Oop. Oop. Very nice. Alright. Split second indecision. It's like, should I go for it? Yeah. Dark mode again. All right. Well, at least my camera seems to be doing a better job picking up the screen than my actual eyes are. Somehow. But, oh, it would be more efficient to go straight, but okay. Maybe it wants to avoid that rock pile? I don't know. Acatillo.
Until we reach your destination, and remember to take all your belongings.
For the non-Spanish speakers in the audience, that includes myself, but I know a little bit, a little tiny bit, enough to know that a double L is a not full. Is it even a golf club? It's just somebody's house. Sure, why not? Okay, I'll put the AC back. Ba-da-da-dun!
Remember
to close the doors after you exit.
Yeah, okay.
Nice and slow, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna sit here for 5 minutes or so and see if roadside assistance shows up. In the meantime, see you folks later. Da-da-da-da.